Hello everybody and welcome to another episode on Wild Food. Well, when I saw on the Wolf Pits video on oysters in a can, I've got curious if I can get this in Germany, and I found these two on Amazon. Wardor's famous food, smoked oysters in sunflower oil. I've never seen this in a supermarket here in Germany. Never, ever. Let's quickly go over. I made a sticker over the nutrition facts. Oh, main. Okay. Per can, 149 calories. And 6.5 grams of carbohydrates. Cannot see what's standing there. 9.1 gram of fat, fiber and sodium. Yeah, and made by the good people in Korea. Which part of Korea do they mean? North Korea? South Korea? This is Wardor's smoked oysters. Now we have John West's specialties smoked oysters in sunflower oil. Looks good. I like the package. So now let's go over the nutrition facts. We have 150 calories. Here we have 149. 9.1 fat. 10.4, or which saturates, no, it's not standing there. Carbohydrate 6.5, fiber, no fiber, protein 10.4, and here 10.4, and sodium 0.3, 0.7. So made by the good people of Korea, original Korea, yeah. North Korea, South Korea, I don't know. So, yeah, this looks more appetizing than that, and yeah, but sometimes another wife or girl looks more appetizing than your own wife or girl, what have you. And then you see it's not more appetizing when you take it out of the package. Sorry for that. Republic of Korea. Corporation 78, Corporation 86, so these are from different manufacturers, but the same can, you can store it, and yeah, the same can, yes, we can. So now we open it, so don't forget. I'm getting curious. Ooh, the taste is So doesn't look bad. Doesn't look bad. Okay, so now we try John West's specialty smoked oysters in sunflower oil. Alrighty then. Doesn't smell bad, I have to admit. Mm. the texture of the oysters is very mushy. You cannot chew it. You don't have to chew it just because it's in Germany we would say "Sie geht auf der Zunge" means look at that, you see it? It's very mushy. Okay, now the water. Have a little bit more texture, but if you not this here, the first one had more texture on it. Look at that. Oh man, ooh. Actually, they have the same taste. There's nothing better than this one, or this one better than this one. They have the same taste. Well, this is called the pommes pizza, the French fries picker. You can get it on a Facebook group. Put the link in the description box. Taste is okay. The texture is horrible. Look at that. They don't cost a lot, and they don't taste bad, really. They don't taste bad, but they don't really taste that good. Okay, look at that. All right. So, I have to say, they were not the best oysters I ever had. They were not the worst oysters I ever had, but they were okay as a canned food. I give it a 5 out of 10. Thanks to Larry for giving me the idea for the video, and to all the great people on the Wolf's Pit Facebook page. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye. Ooh.